It was just another night, I was out on a limb, looking for someone to help me back in. A couple of hours of cruising around brought me into a bar and I sat me down. Talking to the old barman, he said, you got a problem I can understand, and I know a little lady who is all alone. If you find her, she will take you home. She don't like to spend the nights alone. Oh, they call her Easy, and they say it's not a way for a body to be. They call her Easy, 'cause she's giving out her love for free. Well, I found her on the street, like the bartender said. She was not great looking, but not that bad. I walked on up to her, and I didn't say a word, but my eyes were talking, and I think she heard. Yes, she heard me. We walked down the road to a rundown farm. She lit a couple candles and she held out her arms. Lord, she was gentle as a windblown sigh. In the morning while dressing, I could hear her cry. Yes, she was crying and I went flying out of there. They call her Easy. They say it's not a way for a body to be. They call her Easy, 'cause she's giving out her love for free. The next day found me walking in town. I saw the old bartender and I flagged him down. I thanked him for the girl and told him that she pleased me. I laughed a little bit about how she was easy. But the old man stopped me with a look in his eye. He said, you know, I hope you weren't that kind of guy. Or dream of the kind of world that it would be if we were free with our love. Like Easy, it's a hard world. We must learn to be easy in a cold, cold world. I must love the one who pleased me. Easy, they call her Easy. They say it's not way for a body to be. They call her Easy, 'cause she's giving out her love for free. They call her Easy. They say it's not a way for a body to be. They call her Easy, 'cause she's giving out her love for free. They call her Easy, 'cause she's giving out her love for free. They call her Easy. Harry Chapin. Thanks for listening.